Hello and welcome to another video with me, Christian Rauchenwald. In the last video of this playlist, I showed you exactly the steps needed to buy a domain at Namecheap within less than 5 minutes. And in this video, we're going to cover how you can connect your custom domain from Namecheap or any other domain registrar for that matter to your ClickFunnels account. So your funnel actually is available at that specified domain. So pay close attention. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel, clicking on the button in the bottom right corner below, and to comment if you have any questions or issues whatsoever. Now we'll continue where we left off after the last video. On your Namecheap dashboard, you should see the domain, and all you have to do is click on the manage button, and then in the domain list, click on the manage button again. This will take you to the section where you can actually manage your domain. Now here we need to go to the advanced DNS settings in order to be able to connect our domain. But before we do that, we'll quickly go to ClickFunnels, and there we go to our account settings and to the domain section and add the new domain there. So after clicking add new domain, simply pick use an existing domain and enter your domain with www.yourdomain.com in the field on the page and click on add domain. Now in the next step, we need to go back to our Namecheap account and actually set the CNAME record as mentioned here to target.clickfunnels.com. For that purpose, switch back to the Namecheap dashboard and go to the advanced DNS setting within your domain at Namecheap. Now in most cases, you would need to add that CNAME record, but however, Namecheap already has a CNAME record for the www version of your website in place. So all you need to do is update the value to target.clickfunnels.com and click save all changes. Now it's time to head back to ClickFunnels and click on I have taken this step to let ClickFunnels know that the domain should be connected. Now it will not recognize it immediately, so you have to click on the check now button maybe multiple times. This may take a couple of minutes, so you may even go and grab a coffee or do something else in the meantime. Once, however, ClickFunnels recognizes that the domain is properly connected, it will allow you to map a funnel to it. In my case, I'm associating my limited affiliate marketing blueprint to that new domain by selecting it from the drop-down menu and clicking on associate funnel. Once that's done, you should see a new domain in the My Domains list, and you will notice that it has an unlocked icon on the left, meaning it still is not secured by SSL. So we need to go back in there and we want to do a couple of things. First, we want to check if the default page and the error page are set to the first step or whatever step you want them to be off your funnel. And second, we also want to add an SSL certificate by scrolling down to SSL, expanding the section and clicking on the Add SSL button. Once we've done that, the success notification will tell us that the SSL certificate is now going to be issued. So all we need to do is check again by expanding the SSL section and click on the check now button. Again, this is something that may take a couple of minutes. So again, you may take a short break, but usually it should work within roughly 5 minutes or faster. Now, once that is done, you can head to your new domain, in my case, www.affiliatemarketingblueprints.com, and check out the top address bar, which will show you that the domain is now secured, your SSL is in place. So this is it for now. In this video, again, we covered how to connect your custom domain from Namecheap or any other domain registrar for that matter with your ClickFunnels account. In the next video, I'm going to show you how you can set up your Google Suite account with 20% discount, so you can then use it as your professional email and also as the sender's email address for your autoresponder. So don't forget, if that video helped you, give it a thumbs up, subscribe to the channel, and if you have any questions or issues whatsoever, simply leave them in the comments below.